Oh yeah, Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going down.
King Brock Lesnar has beaten Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Undertaker, Triple H, Randy Orton, and Ric Flair, among others.
Wow.
I ask you this. Is there a man alive with a more impressive resume than Lesnar?
And I'll tell you, Cole, if there is, I haven't met him yet. And there's the leg drop. Ooh! Man, that one rocked him. That'll leave a mark. Shot. He was able to reverse that. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
There we go.
How is he still on his feet? Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Whoa!
He's measuring. What a move!
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it. We got a cover!
Two!
No! Somehow!
Great reversal! He saw that one coming. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And now, Brock Lesnar under attack.
Just understand.
Hey now!
A sharp kick.
Catching a beating. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey, he's going for it again.
Hero nails it.
Stay down. Stay down. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's done. And we see it one more time.
Shoulders down. Two, three.
Hero wins. And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers.
This man, Ambrose, has promised to rid the WWE of its problems. That elbow did some damage. zones. Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Dean Ambrose going for it. He almost took his head off with that lariat. And he brings his leg crashing down.
Wow!
And he does it one more time. Oh my, look at this! Oh my, what a move!
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Whoa!
He's measuring.
And Hero gets all of it!
He's going to take a chance here. Oh, what an underhanded move.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
What a flurry of kicks.
Oh, what a painful kick. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. What's going to happen now? He's got him up.
Oh, what an elbow drop. It's Hero who counters. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. What a maneuver.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Stay down. Stay down. Hey, he's going for it again.
What a move. See it from this angle. And will this be it? Two, three.
Hero wins. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers. following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from Seattle, Washington, the Hero.
Come on. Enough with the entrances. My goodness. Oh my god. There we go.
King, after all these years, did you ever think we'd still be seeing Goldust competing at a high level in a WWE ring?
Well, I don't think anybody could have predicted this. I swear, Goldust must know the location of the Fountain of Youth.
And there's an overhand right.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Oh! He's in big trouble.
Well, when it comes to skills in the...
He's fought out of it. A quick knee lift.
Okay.
Ouch! I think I saw a tooth fly out.
There goes Miz's chances.
Man, Miz letting the harsh reality of defeat set in. And I don't think he likes the way it feels. And there's the reversal from Alberto Del Rio.
Aww.
Big right hand. Cena's got him knocked into the middle of next week. You know, Cole, Alberto Del Rio's abilities make him a unique opponent. The thing about it is that in every area Del Rio can fight in, he's practically an expert. It's tough to beat that. What a reversal. Whoa,
he's measuring.
And Hero gets all of it.
Oh, yeah, I got all of it.
He's looking at it.
Come on.
Not this.
There you go.
Oh, jeez. And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Oh, he is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, ow! Oh, mama! Still in this. Well, he was able to reverse it.
That's it for John Cena.
Don't worry, he'll rebound from this, Cole. There's no keeping John Cena down.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's still in this one.
Come on.
and he's still in this.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Come on. There you
Bray
go.
Wyatt digging down deep. Throughout sports entertainment's history, we have seen some... That's it. He's out. Wow.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And it's Hero who counters. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
You know, the moves that Bray Wyatt has at his disposal are vicious. One is more severe than the next. Let's face it, his throw suplex, clotheslines, cross body, the avalanche, and running senton can put anyone away. Oh, yeah, and seeing that spider walk, that'll give you nightmares for months.
You saw that one coming.
Bray Wyatt taking advantage.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Not there.
Oh, man! Watch it! Ooh! Ooh, that did it!
Ooh! Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels. Bray Wyatt spots the opening.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What a move! You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Look at this!
See it one more time. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's fought out of it. Bray Wyatt is not looking so good here. He's still in this one.
Ow! Ooh. through. Oof, man. Look out. Hero nails it. He's setting up. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. And Hero gets all of it. Here we see it one more time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Come on.
Ray Wyatt reverses it.
There we go.
And he's tripled up.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Let's go to the highlights here.
And here's just some of the action.
Oh, they mesmerized it. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some.
Oh, yeah.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers, the Hero.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.
Yes. Oh, God. Hilarious.
As King of the Ring and Royal Rumble winner, Sheamus has one of the most impressive resumes in all of WWE.
Yeah, and you know, he's no stranger to championship gold either. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. You hear how his leg connected? No, not again.
Corey Graves gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh, out of nowhere. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He's fought out of it. And Sheamus is no more.
Oh, bad break for the Celtic Warrior. Knocked into the middle of next week.
Luke Harper doesn't know what hit him.
Corey Graves seeks out a big move here.
He saw that one coming.
Avoids the impact there.
Spine buster!
Look out!
What a punch!
Impending doom being thrust upon Corey Graves.
Look at that, Cole!
Did you hear that? What impact? Vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Nice reversal there. head off with that lariat. He's still in this one. Uh-oh. All that power was put to good use. You hear how his leg connected?
Is on his way out.
Well, it looks like he just bit off more than he could chew here tonight. That's it. He's out. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Watch it. Watch it.
What?
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Great move. Oh, Luke Harper is taking all out control right now. Falling out here. Woo, a little showboating going on here. And there's an elimination. Oh, trying to put him away. Hero nails it. Hero wins. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers, the Hero.
An incredible match. CM Punk heads into this match on an endless quest for respect.
We don't see CM Punk just wants what he feels is deserved. There's nothing wrong with that, Cole.
He's still in this one.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Oh, what a clothesline. And a boot to the gut. Nice dodge there.
And did you hear the impact?
He's fought out of it.
Vicious chop. You see this ball? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. And he's still in this. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. The bare knuckle fight. Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist.
CM Punk's been eliminated.
Better luck next time, Punk. He's still in this one. Rolling out here. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett. Look out.
And he's still in this. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. Now with complete control.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Barrett needs to move here.
And he's still in this.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, the punch connects.
And that punch lands hard.
Wade Barrett being overwhelmed here. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He's fought out of it. Tilt the world backbreaker.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose gets.
That's it. He's done.
He's looking to fly.
Oh,
a tremendous move.
And he's still in this.
And there's an overhand right.
He's fought out of it.
Displaying tremendous passion.
He's still in this one.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Yep, there's the reversal by Justin Gabriel.
Took the world backbreaker.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He's fought out of it.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This is dangerous.
And he's still in this.
Connect.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Barrett needs to move here.
Not today.
today. Too fast.
And that one hurt his hand.
Justin Gabriel must now leave the ring.
Oh, that's a shame. I love watching Justin Gabriel in the ring.
That'll get you some attention.
You hear how his leg connected? And he's still in this.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, no. Dean Ambrose.
What a move.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Wade Barrett being overwhelmed here.
Barrett's out. I can't believe it. Wade Barrett's been eliminated, and he's not happy about it one bit. Someone's going to pay for that.
And they pushed it.
And there's an elimination.
What a counter that was.
Nice reversal there.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Hero nails it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Ooh, that did it. That was a heavy shot. That elbow did some damage. Ooh. He dumped it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He drops the elbow.
See this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
He's fought out of it. What a chop. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. There's his third elimination.
Hero wins. Well, let's take a look at some.
We got a couple of highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers.
Discount, no sale, half off. I'm too intelligent. Sometimes you think things are all bad till you free yourself, till you be yourself. So when things are all bad, remember that this too shall pass.
There's the bell, and here we go.
Great move.
Neither individual is going to back down here. Oh, the punch connects.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Now back to the ring.
Oh!
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And there's the elbow. Look at these two jockey for position. Oh my, another big elbow. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Out of the way.
Whoa! Whoa!
That's it. He's done. He sees it.
Whoa!
He's measuring. And that should do it. That should do it right there.
Three! Is over.
And here's some highlights. We got a couple of highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers. The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
All right. The Royal Rumble.
The bell's rung, and the key to any superstar succeeding against Rob Van Dam is to avoid the 5-star frog splash.
Yeah, and don't forget the Van Daminator. Oh, or the Van Terminator. And, of course, the split-legged moonsault. Basically, just avoid Rob Van Dam.
He's still in this one.
These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. And he's still in this.
Huge shot to the midsection.
He's down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though. Get ready. Another.
He's fought out of it.
Here comes another competitor.
Oh, here I come.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Fandango turns it around.
He's still in this one.
Right on his face. Oh!
Batista turns it around. She can hold it up, end over end.
Looking to get an elimination.
Oh, folded in half. And he's still in this. Batista's got him. Oh, out of nowhere. What a vicious chop. Oh, watch it. He's in big trouble just trying to hang on. Timber, and he falls hard.
Got what's going on here. Reversal.
And getting it put on him, Rob Van Dam.
The big boot connects.
Sami Zayn gets absolutely flat.
Yeah, Sami Zayn learning quickly that the WWE isn't for the weak.
Do you see this, Cole? Just as important, do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
He's fought out of it. I can't wait to see what Fandango does here.
Wow, Fandango, talk about bringing someone down.
Oh, no! Oh! Boy, he was lucky to hook his leg.
But will he be lucky enough to hang on? Trying to thin the herd. Sami Zayn sent packing.
Man, what a deflating defeat for Zayn.
There's only one man that can thrill an audience with a...
Well, it looks like Mr. No Days Off has the night off tonight. See you, playa.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania. RVD's been eliminated.
And he doesn't look very happy about it either.
Batista turns it around.
He's still not through.
Fandango turns it around.
He might be done here. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
R-Truth looking to shake it up here.
Yeah, R-Truth looks like he's off.
He's still in this one.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Nailed with that boot, and he gets leveled.
Yeah, that guy just... Oh, that was so cheap. Oh, there we go.
And he's still in this.
He's fought out of it. He's still in this one.
fighting.
And he's still in this.
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him in. Batista makes him pay for all that.
He got him. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He's fought out of it.
Batista going to what now?
Whoa!
He's measuring. Amazing job by Mysterio switching that one up.
That's it. He's out. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Of Batista is working well right now.
Great move.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Ooh.
What a move.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
And it's Batista with the reversal.
Uh-oh, he's thinking powerbomb. Oh, no, outside to the concrete.
And our troops run out of gas.
And this one's going to set Truth back quite a bit. Oh.
On the bottom rope, hanging on for dear life.
What's this? Batista's in all kinds of trouble. Look at the corner, Michael. This doesn't bode well. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Oh, wow.
Look out.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here.
Hey, Rey Mysterio is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Man! Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
Rey Mysterio is not going to win this one.
Yeah, but who is? That's the big question.
Nails it.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Is that one.
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable.
Oh.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Ooh, that did it. Ooh, ooh, a serious knockout blow. Precarious position. And he's still in this. Oh, cool. Look at that. Now that's how you hurt him. He might be going.
He's fought out of it.
Nice move.
Huge shot to Batista.
Wow!
And you don't see Batista go down like that very often.
No, you don't. I'm absolutely shocked. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Going for the elimination, trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
And Batista is no longer in this.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers, the Hero.
And he's going to WrestleMania.
30 superstars entered, but only one can win. What a Royal Rumble.
There's the bell, and here we go.
Oh, man! Timber, and he falls hard. Oh!
Look at these two jockey for position.
Displaying tremendous passion.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, I can feel that one out here. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Well, we all know that one of the most important things for the success of any WWE superstar is to have an effective finishing move. And Cody Rhodes developed his finisher, Crossroads, specifically for his career in WWE. No wonder he can drive opponents' faces into the mat so quickly.
Sharp kick.
Leg drop.
Ooh.
You know, talking finisher, the Crossroads from Cody Rhodes is without a doubt one of the nastiest finishing moves in WWE today. The move has brought Cody victory on every continent, and I'm sure it'll bring him more of that WWE Championship gold.
Measuring.
That's it. He's done.
It hurts just watching it again.
Shoulders down.
Hero wins.
And here's some highlights from the match.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers.
Rey Mysterio looks fired up for this one, King.
He may be the ultimate underdog, but that hasn't stopped Mysterio from competing with full confidence.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
Come on, what a dirty move. And there's the elbow.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Collar and elbow tie-up. And here's Rey Mysterio.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Rey Mysterio reverses it.
King, what does Rey need to do here? Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
It might be time to run. Not this.
What a move. And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Oh, no. Whoa, whoa.
The fight's on.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
He sees it.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Well, we got a couple of highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers.
These competitors will start it off for their respective trios in this six-man single fall tag team match. And that's a stiff kick. Oof, man!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Hero firing away, displaying tremendous passion.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He's looking at it.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
That's it. He's out.
Shoulders down.
Let's take a look. We got a couple of highlights here.
Here are your winners, the Hero, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and John Cena.
Applying major pressure.